The name of the Japanese school of witchcraft is MAHOUTOKORO. This school is famous for the magical robes it gives to its students. Robes grow with them as students grow older. Another characteristic feature of the robe is that it changes color with the knowledge skill level of the wearer. Robes, which were a pale pink at first, turn into golden yellow if the person gets the best grades in each branch of magic.